After previous attempts to escape, I still decided not to go far because then I would be followed. I stayed near that village and settled not far from it, but I never expected that mysticism could behave so aggressively here and influence the server.